Pixelworks, a visual processing solution provider, unveiled X7 Gen 2 visual processor in OnePlus Ace 3 smartphone. X7 Gen 2 adopts Pixelworks AI-based distributed computing architecture, low-latency MotionEngine technology, always-on HDR and high-efficiency super-resolution technology, developed on the company's dedicated neural network to offload intensive image rendering tasks from the GPU to X7 Gen 2. This allows the GPU to render at one-third of the frame rate and one-quarter of the resolution, while still achieving 120 frames per second and 1.5K resolution on the smartphone's display, enabling high frame rate gaming with lower power consumption, reduced latency and improved responsiveness while keeping device temperature low. The AI-based distributed computing architecture has been adapted to various popular mobile games, including Genshin Impact, QQ Speed, Game for Peace, Moonlight Blade, Crystal of Atlan, One Piece Fighting Path, League of Legends and Call of Duty. According to Pixelworks, additional popular mobile games are also underway. To ensure the authentic representation of colors in different scenarios, the OnePlus 12 also adopts Pixelworks' multi-brightness color calibration solution as a key component of super frame rate and picture quality engine solution, which compensates for the color saturation in different color modes and lighting conditions. Leveraging the 3D LUT method, it manages color calibration and numerous display attributes including hue, saturation, and brightness for color accuracy. Integration of end-to-end IRX gaming experience technology aimed to raise the bar for picture quality and gaming experience. Thank you for watching Techo Tech. Let's learn and grow together.